This is NDTV. And you're watching Classics.
Hello and welcome to this special program. There are few countries in the next 10 to 15 years who could be as important to India, and in particular India's energy security, than Saudi Arabia. Relations between India and Saudi Arabia not necessarily been the greatest in the past, but that could change with the visit to India now by the Saudi monarch. And now we are very pleased to welcome in this special interview, his first ever television interview to a non-American TV channel since he became the King of Saudi Arabia. Very pleased, sir, it's a pleasure and an honor to be speaking to the custodian of the two holy mosques, King Abdullah of Saudi Arabia. We're looking forward, sir, to welcome you to India.
Thank you very much and welcome. I too am looking forward to the visit to the great nation of India and to meeting my friends there and the friendly people of India.
I know it's been a personal interest of yours for a long time, even when you were the Crown Prince of Saudi Arabia, that relations between Saudi Arabia and India should become better. So this is your first state visit which you are making since you became the king. Is that one of the reasons you've chosen India and China as your first trip?
That is correct. And this visit is important because India has been a long-standing friend of the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. India is respected by the Saudi people and by myself. India occupies a special place. And we look forward to this visit and we hope that it will bear fruits in restoring the relationship to its past glory.
Would it be your view, Your Majesty, that the relations between India and Saudi Arabia have not been as good as they could have been for various reasons, with Pakistan as one possible factor? Do you think the relations are not as good as they could have been?
You are correct. And you are correct in saying that the issue of Pakistan has had an impact on Saudi-Indian relations. It is my hope that Pakistan and India can develop a friendly relationship with each other and that the tensions between the two countries can be eased and can be removed for the benefit of both countries.
لأنه ما هو من مصلحة الهند ولا الباكستان. أول شيء أنه ما هي مصلحة الهند أو باكستان
من I believe that the conflict that exists between India and Pakistan is not in the interest of either India or Pakistan. I believe that the competition that exists that has led to violence and the killing of the innocent does not help the image or reputation of either India or Pakistan. We are looking at two countries that are neighbors, that speak one language, that share a common history. Why should there be a conflict over something that can be resolved through dialogue and understanding, and in the process lead to the prevention of bloodshed and the saving of innocent lives? We strongly believe that a resolution of this issue will greatly enhance the image and reputation of both India and Pakistan.
لماذا التناحر على شيء ممكن يعمل بالتحاور ما بين الهند والباكستان ويسلموا من الأرواح والدماء المسفوكة وفي نفس الوقت اقتصاديا والسمعة فوق كل شيء سمعة الهند وباكستان.
Pending that period, while we are waiting and we hope, of course, a relation between India and Pakistan will improve, and hopefully they will. In the meantime, in this visit to India, will you be telling the Indian leadership that let's view Saudi Arabian and Indian relations at a slightly different level? Let's not let the shadow of Pakistan come between us. We can have our own independent relations in any case, which can be stronger.
Sorry. يعني الباكستان ما في شك بلد صديق وشقيق والهند بلد صديق
That is correct. I will try. Our relationship with India is not affected or related to our relationship with Pakistan. Pakistan is a brotherly country and a friendly country with whom we have great ties. India is a friendly country with whom we have great and historic ties. The relationship between us and India is not affected with regard to our relationship with any other country, nor should it be tied to that relationship. It is our hope, and I believe it is the hope of everybody in the region, that the two great nations of India and Pakistan will be able to resolve their differences for their mutual benefit and for the benefit of the region.
Pakistan. And this, inshallah, will be, inshallah.
One of the reasons, Your Majesty, I ask you this question is that when you look at Saudi Arabia from India, now obviously there are historic ties between Saudi Arabia and India which date back to the centuries. But these days when from India you look at Saudi Arabia, there are many people who view Saudi Arabia as the prime backer of Pakistan. There's a concern in some quarters that some of the money which goes into Pakistan, which might be going into charities, for example, end up in the hands of militant groups or terrorist groups. So is there anything that Saudi Arabia can do to set those concerns at rest?
There is no doubt that the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia's relationship with Pakistan is a strong relationship. But the support that we provide to Pakistan, the financial support that is provided to Pakistan, is provided to the government of Pakistan. Saudi Arabia does not support terrorism because we are victims of terrorism, and the terrorists are seeking to undermine us in our own, in our very own country. So the notion that we are providing support to terrorist organizations or people who advocate terrorism and violence is
incorrect.
This is in fact part of your relations with the rest of the world, if I can just break away from India and Pakistan. You have been at pains to convince America, for example, where again you are being painted, maybe because some of the terrorists who have come out were Saudi nationals. Are you trying to communicate to the rest of the world and convince the rest of the world that Saudi Arabia is as much a victim of terror as any other country, and that you are going to be making great efforts to try and make sure that no money gets into the hands of terrorists?
اعتقادي ان كل واحد بيتكلم بان نحن ندعم الارهاب كائن من كان بنتمنى انه يكرر الشيء هذا لانه الشيء هذا ما هو ولا مقبول
ولا مقبول that it supports terrorism كيف انه عدوك الانسان بتساعده anything but facts, because the facts contradict this. And I hope, because this charge is so illogical, that the individuals making those charges will continue to repeat them, and in the process discredit themselves. The critics may have ulterior motives, I may not be aware of, but Saudi Arabia, at the end of the day, is a country that has worked very diligently to try to bring people together, not divide them. We have worked very hard to protect our people from the violence of terrorism. And we respond to our critics by saying that facts are facts, and we don't respond to them with counter charges.
إنسان يبي يساعد عدوه في العالم كله.
Right, so well, I'm sure that is a message which you're communicating. I think the last person who was here was Dick Cheney. I'm sure you must have said that to him as well. Your relations with America are as special as ever, or are you now looking for other partners also in Asia, for example, closer relations with India and China, as seems to be the case with this trip of yours?
Abadan. America, sadiqa. وصديقة من أكثر من
I don't believe so at all. Our relationship with the U.S. is a historic one. It has existed for over 60 years.
مهما صار ومهما كان.
It is a very solid relationship that includes strong ties between the Saudi people and the American people. And I don't believe that this relationship is going to be affected by the turbulence that it may encounter from time to time. With regards to China and India, both are great nations and both are friendly nations. And I believe that the relationship between nations in large part is driven by the interests that exists among those nations. And so it is in our interest as well as in their interest to enhance those relationships. But I do not believe that the improvement or the strengthening of ties with countries such as India and China are going to come at the expense of our relationship with the United States.
أما يأثر على الصداقة الأمريكية؟ لا، ما يأثر على الصداقة الأمريكية.